Come on, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Sephiroth. I just can't seem to get a hold of him.
Oh, haven't you heard? Word is, Sephiroth has shut himself inside the data room. In the data room, communication devices are strictly prohibited. It's no wonder you can't reach him.
The data room?
Apparently. He's researching the history of the Shinra Science Department.
Oh. Aerith, what's up?
Question. When are you going to make it for me?
Make what? No!
The flower wagon. You forgot?
No, of course I didn't. Hold on, I'm coming.
Today, we are going to test your physical fitness. It's important that we make accurate evaluations of your abilities, so make sure you're ready. Ready for your physical fitness test?
Soldier! That was quite the squat performance.
Thank you. Yes. A good match. You're a worthy opponent.
Very impressive, Zack. I knew I couldn't beat you.
Well, as far as squats go, you're unbeatable. What can I say? I'm impressed.
Hello, Zack.
Do you need something from me?
No. Just seeing how you're doing.
I'm sorry, but I'm rather busy at the moment. The latest attack on our building has created a mountain of paperwork. The security department is hounding me because Genesis, a soldier deserter, led the attacks.
Sounds like a hassle.
The people in security are hoping to eliminate Genesis and Angeal as quickly as possible.
Wait a minute. Did they forget? Angeal fought to protect this place.
The company still views him as a potential danger. That's the official line.
Come on, man. If that's the official line, I might put in my papers.
The price of freedom can be steep.
How about you, Director? Have you ever gotten fed up with the company?
Not even once, Zack.
I guess that's why you're Director. Kudos to you.
When you're trying to realize a grand objective, all obstacles and difficulties seem trivial.
Objective? Which is...
Oh, it's nothing. Now, enough chit-chat. I have to get back to work.
An inspection team from a new Mako reactor site is coming to Midgard to see our operations, sir. However, inspections have been made difficult due to the presence of monsters in the area surrounding Midgar, sir. I'm a little concerned about my comrades assigned to escort the team, sir.
Angeal? Where have you been?
Sorry. I've been a little busy.
Yeah, great. Can't reach Sephiroth either.
What's going on?
Nothing. He's just cooped up in the data room, looking into stuff in the past or something.
I see.
Whoa! You're taking off? What did you come here for?
Genesis and Hollander are in Modeoheim now.
Oh. You're reporting. So you're still... working?
I'm still a soldier member in spirit. I've informed Lazarn. They'll pick you up.
Zack, I need you in Modeoheim.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Aerith isn't there. Problem?
And how is it you know Aerith?
It's complicated.
Really?
Did she tell you anything?
Not a thing.
Then I won't either.
Well, whatever, I guess. Whatever. Well, that's a fine how do you do. Song! Hey, guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a country boy.
All right, then. We would have reached Modeoheim by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right. Follow me, then. Don't fall too far behind. At least someone's keeping up.
Well, I'm a country boy too.
From where?
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey, what's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't, but there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means...
Nothing else out there.
Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh yeah!
Good. Carry on then. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Guess I'll wait. Hey, Zach?
Hmm?
So, soldier, what's it like?
Huh? I'm not getting the question. Well, you'll know once you join up.
If I can join.
Don't worry. If I can do it, you can.
Cloud, look. It's Genesis.
That's a Mako excavation test site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Our main mission here is reconnaissance. Engaging Genesis was not expected.
Not expected? So just let them be? Unreal.
In any case, we need more intel. It's possible that a larger force is hiding inside the building.
How's this then? I go first, avoiding combat if possible, and sneak inside. Then, I take a look around. If I can take them, I will. If not, I'll bolt. Come on, man. I'll prove that Soldier isn't just a bunch of mindless thugs.
All right. The entrance is behind that warehouse. Make your way in from there.
Gotcha!
I'm sure you know, but it'll be cold. Mind your body temperature. If you stop moving, your body temp will go down. To get it back up, just do your usual thing.
Oh, that! Good idea!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
But nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Yeah.
combat mode.
Shinra lapdogs!
Dreams of the morrow hath the shattered soul. Pride is lost, wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis. Song? Cloud? Where are they? What is that hole? Did they go in?
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Looks like I have some voicemail messages.
You have 23 messages. Message 1.
Oh, wait. You guys are closed? Another time, I guess.
Message 2.
Hey, party of 8 for tomorrow. Oh, it's voicemail.
Message 3.
My stomach's been hurting ever since I had those drinks at your place. What gives? I'm gonna sue.
Message 4.
I left my bag there, I think. Can you check for me?
Message 5.
You're still closed. You didn't go out of business, I hope.
Message 6.
Are there any front row seats left?
Message 7.
It's closed.
Message 8.
D-Day is coming up. Make sure you're open then. Understand?
Message 9.
Please, answer our questionnaire, and we'll...
Message 10.
Can we rent your place for a private party?
Message 11.
You've still got the package over there in the store, right? Worst case, the deal's still on, even if you ain't open for business.
Message 12.
This is the recycling service. We're calling to ask what time you want us to come by for pickup.
Message 13.
Sorry about this, but we have to move D-Day. I'll call you in the new data set.
Message 14.
If you're closing for good, what's gonna happen to my personal bottle?
Message 15.
Did you close up the spa too?
Message 16.
I went over and it was closed. What's going on?
Message 17.
This thing's in trouble. The deal's off. You're not gonna be able to reach me for a while.
Message 18. Hi, I have a reservation for tomorrow. I'm really looking forward to it. Message 19.
I heard you're closed for renovations. When's the reopening?
Message 20.
This is the Shinra Tourist Bureau. We're calling today to inquire about reusing your facilities.
Message 21.
Looks like I won't be able to pick up the package. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to get rid of it for me, all right?
Message 22.
I'm sorry, wrong number.
Message 23.
I'm sure you already know, but the location of the package is inside the trunk next to the stage.
There's something in the trunk. What's this then?
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Geo-monsters. Does that mean he's here? Ow! It's way too hot. Is there any way I can cool things down?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Hey! Cloud, come on!
I'm okay.
Song! Song!
Up ahead, you have to catch Hollander. And Geo is waiting for you.
There's something inside here. But the steam's too hot to go through. There is a slot for something. The steam has stopped. I'm sorry I'm of no help. I'll be resting here.
Activating combat mode. Right there! Conflict resolved.
Got him!
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Injil, don't do this.
Very good, Injil. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G, or should I say, Project Jillian? Ugh.
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zach, do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! Damn! At least one sample! Zach, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor. Thank you.
Zack? The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary. But the flowers might like it. Maybe.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go.